Mother's fervor, the lore drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell that the terror within must never be freed. There he lies still and evermore in silent suffering.
Must.